Okay, Middlebrook was not open yesterday. They opened it today. Said there was a little bit of a, I'm on the Wingman, little bit of a scratch up here, but I don't see it yet. I'm on the Wingman. Oh, here it is, right there. Not bad. That looked more like a blown hydraulic line, right there. Oh yeah, Wingman, a little quicker than the vocal. Little quicker. But definitely very stable. Very stable ski. Ross is on a Rosinol, about 78 at the waist, and he's just ripping on that. So we're gonna head over to lower down east.